No freaking way in the house tonight. No freaking way right now. No freaking way. It's time to play that game that we like to play. No freaking way.
Ladies and gentlemen, our returning champion from New Jersey via Orlando, deep in your motherfucking crates.
No freaking way. Yeah, back at it again. I'm ready, Funk.
Deep crates. How deep are the crates, sir?
Deeper than this 12-pack we just ran through, you know what I'm saying?
Crate.
I'm ready for some songs. Are you ready for some songs? Everybody ready for some fucking songs?
You can get these and more exclusive
DJ Funktual
Deep Crate stickers. Just hit him up on his YouTube show, The Crate Show! Booyah! Alright, ready? Let's go.
I'm ready.
No freaking way, part two.
Hands
is anybody a fan of Jimi Hendrix in the house?
I am.
What song is this?
Don't know. Electric Ladyland? I'm not sure. Hey Joe? No.
Hey Joe, what are you doing with that gun in your hand?
Hey Joe!
Hey Joe, where are you going with that gun in your hand? Shooting holes in the wall. You know what I'm saying?
This is a group called The Leaves.
The Leaves? No freaking way.
The stuff you have to break in autumn. The Leaves.
This is The Leaves?
This is The Leaves, hey Joe.
So is this the original?
Sorry.
This is the original.
No. Yes, this is the original.
This is the original. The Leaves?
The Leaves is correct, son! Deep crates in the house.
Yeah.
Don't even front. The man
knowledge
has style
power,
and knowledge.
The Leaves, I told y'all.
Please.
The Leaves.
Please don't try in front. Okay. Is this it?
You think I sabotaged the show by doing that? Because I wasn't getting some nice parting gifts? That's right, Deep Crates gets parting gifts.
It is about time we had
no
a parting
what,
gift, isn't it?
Son.
Ladies and gentlemen, our second.
I got wings and pizza for this appearance.
And he's also getting a New York Islanders Christmas album.
Damn.
With. You can even cut little circles out
is
of
it. Is that Mike Bossy?
Put you. You know, when you're...
I could put me next to Dennis Potvin and Mike Bossy.
And the dog, what's his name?
Kelly Rudy.
What's your dog's name?
Max.
Max! You could put Max up on the tree.
Damn.
Clark Gillies up at the top. That's my man.
No
freaking
way.
Islanders.
Which I believe are extinct now, like California condors.
Oh, that hurt a little.
I'm just saying.
That hurt a little bit.
Put that with my secretariat. Put that with my secretariat.
All right.
But let's get down to the money round, shall we?
For goodness sake, I got a hippie
shakes.
Right!
Buddy Holly?
Who made it famous?
Jerry Lee Lewis.
No. Well, I know that in the 80s, the Georgia Satellites. Hippie shake.
Georgia Satellites?
Yeah, they did it for the Cocktail soundtrack. Santa.
No freaking way.
And then they put it on the B-side of their single, Sheila. Totally true.
This is what Tom Cruise?
But this is Chan Romero. A contemporary of Buddy Holly, Richie Valens.
Did he die in the plane crash?
No, he didn't.
That's good.
I think they listed them that way because maybe they were both of Spanish descent and had their names altered or whatever. I don't
perhaps.
Know
perhaps.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a big MTV fan. I remember when MTV came out. What was the first song they ever played?
This is MF Doom. MF Doom, Fantastic Four.
What was the first? What's the first song?
He
used this. MF
that
Doom.
Beginning.
No, it's just power.
No freaking way.
No freaking way! What's the first song they ever played on MTV?
Video Kill the Radio?
That is correct. The second song that was ever played on MTV, though, was this song.
This song.
Yeah. This is the Young Rascals original version
No freaking
of You Better Run. but she was the one on our MTV. This is Pat Benatar. She made this quite a hit in the 80s.
This is what we're listening to.
The Young Rascals.
The second song ever played on MTV
was You Better Run by Pat Benatar. And this is the original version of the song.
No freaking way.
It's that easy, folks. You too can come down and play and win. This one is crazy, yo.
Hands on the buzzers, please.
This is a song called Watch Your Step by Bobby Parker.
Bobby Parker, watch your step.
What is that, though?
Surfing bird, Pee Wee Herman? Everybody heard about the bird. Bird, 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 bird is the word. Huh?
What sounds exactly like that?
Surfing music. Jan and Dean. Boys. Is my buzzer working? My hand hurts. I don't think my buzzer's working.
This is, by the way, he's not just hitting nothing. He has a little
what is
podium.
The what is the answer?
This is make this riff. Okay. The riff that
this,
was playing.
He's out of control.
The riff that was just playing, Bobby Parker's Watch Your Step.
Parker, Watch Your Step.
It led to a whole lot of different songs, including, if you hear it, it's I Feel Fine by the Beatles.
Including but not limited to.
I'm in love with her and I feel fine. And John Lennon also attributed Day Tripper to being built around this. But the most obvious one in terms of the guitar, this is Moby Dick by Led Zeppelin. Down, 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 down. Jimmy Page strikes again. Page actually tried to sign Bobby Parker to Swan Song Records on their label. It never worked out.
No freaking way,
Dangerous. Alright, our final song of the episode.
I'm gonna get this one. Paul and Carol in the Magic Garden.
No, check the chuckle patch and get back to me.
I'm gonna wear that and it won't be long. I'm gonna wear that
and
it won't be long.
Blind Melon Jelly.
We know it as Going Up the Country by Canned Heat.
No,
but this is Henry Thomas.
Way. They're white dudes?
This is Henry Thomas.
Canned Heat.
Yes, Canned Heat.
No freaking way!
The Bulldoze Blues! And this is a Quill solo.
No freaking way.
And the guy from Canned Heat who sings it is the Owl. What's his name? They have the Mule, the Bear, Sunflower, and there he is, Owl. Can you read that?
So he's not even human?
Al,
no blinding way!
Al Blind Al Wilson. This is the guy who sang it and altered the lyrics. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you had fun.
Way.
Just said